When Professor Ferdinand Porsche presented his first car in 1900 at the World Fair in Paris, everyone was astounded. An electric drive, two wheel hub motors. On the one hand, it was a sensation. But on the other, people quickly agreed, it won't work. Too bold. Too fast. 50 kilometers per hour, it'll send the horses crazy. And now, it was bound to happen. The assignment, do everything differently. Differently than expected. Do whatever you will, but don't touch that Porsche crest. Result? Concept study Porsche 918 Spyder. High performance hybrid. The design, more Porsche than ever. To turn in fabulous times on the Nürburgring Nordschleife. Economically driven at about 3 liters per 100 kilometers and with CO2 levels of about 70 grams per kilometer. A contradiction? Not at all. We call it Porsche Intelligent Performance.